In 2015, the Zika virus suddenly spread across Brazil. The medical establishment only began to comprehend Zika's danger as the number of babies born with the birth defect microcephaly started to dramatically increase.